The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord.
On the evening of that first day of the week, when the doors were locked where the disciples were for fear of the Jews, Jesus came and stood in their midst and said to them, "Peace be with you." When he had said this, he showed them his hands and his side. The disciples rejoiced when they saw the Lord. Jesus said to them again, "Peace be with you. As the Father has sent me, so I send you." And when he had said this, he breathed on them and said to them, "Receive the Holy Spirit. Whose sins you forgive are forgiven them, and whose sins you retain are retained." The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
As we prepare to adore our Lord in the Blessed Sacrament of the Eucharist, we are reminded of several factors on this solemnity of the Most Holy Trinity. That our Lord is love. That we have been invited to participate and to have a lasting relationship with He who is love. That we have been given a divine mission from our God to be His love to the world. In all that we say and do and pray, and that there is nothing on this earth that can keep His love from us. The doors were locked, and yet Jesus stood in their midst. There may be other doors in our lives that are locked, or other obstacles that seek to remove ourselves from God. And yet our triune Lord, who is eternal in majesty and love, surpasses all of them and invites us in to His love.
Our hymn is Adoramus Te, Domine. We adore you, O Lord. Adoramus Te, Domine, with the angels and archangels. Adoramus Te, Domine, with the patriarchs and prophets. Adoramus Te, Domine, with the Virgin Mary, Mother of God. Adoramus Te, Domine, with the apostles and evangelists. Adoramus Te, Domine, with all the martyrs of Christ. Adoramus Te, Domine, with all who witness to the gospel of the Lord. Adoramus Te, Domine, with all your people of the church throughout the world. Adoramus Te, Domine. Adoramus Te, Domine. Sanctum ergo sacramentum, veneremur cernui, et antiquum documentum, novo cedat ritui, praestet fide supplementum, sensum defectui. Genitori genitoque, laus et jubilatio, Saulus honor virtus quoque, sit et benedictio, procedenti ab utroque, compassit laudatio. Amen.
You have given them bread from heaven,
having within it all sweetness.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom, where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The divine praises. Blessed be God.
Blessed be God.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be his holy name.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most sacred heart.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be his most precious blood.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary, most holy.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her holy and immaculate conception.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be her glorious assumption.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.